Welcome back to another video. Today's video is not a Star Wars figure review or anything. It is a contest unboxing from Sci-Fi. I had won his 100 subscribers contest. I believe it was 100 subscribers. And I just received the package today. He lives in Austria, I believe. So it took a while. Didn't bother me. I really like all the stamps on it. This is a really cool box with all the stickers and stamps on it. The envelope is there just because I don't want to show my address. So what I'm going to do is open it up off camera. So this came over from overseas. This is my third thing I actually got from overseas. Here's a note. Let me see. It says, "Hey mate, sorry it took so long to get to you overseas. Postage takes time. Congratulations. It's only fitting and deserving that you won, as you were one of my first subscribers." Yes, I was. I remember seeing your collection update. So, cheers and enjoy the figure. Sorry for the bent weapons on the two Gia guards. Was the wings when I first bought them. May the Force be with you, Sci-Fi. So, I really like this note. I'm definitely going to keep this note. Really, really nice. I keep all my notes, so really nice. So let's see what we got. The first figures. He baggaged them in separate bags. That's cool. I like these bags. First figure is Oguikwe. I used to have the original vintage one, but I had traded him away, so this is like my first Weequay, I think, or Skiffguard or whatever. So he will go good in my Return of the Jedi collection. Return of the Jedi is my favorite movie from the OT, so that's pretty cool. So thank you for that. I'll just put the next figure is I believe his name is Rick Oley, the pilot. Comes with a blaster, which is actually really good because I passed up on the Discover the Force one, the new one, which someday I still would like to get. So this is a cool one to have. He comes with his helmet. All the Naboo people I want to get, especially the ones that go with, you know, Padme or Queen Amidala, so he's pretty cool to have. Next is Saga Legends Han Solo. I believe I may have this one, but I think mine is a little different because he has like dirt on his shirt, so this is a pretty cool one because I'm not 100% sure if I have this one. So that's really neat. Oh my gosh. This is pretty cool. I actually already have this figure, but my figure of him is broken. So it's good to get a new one because I had it a while. It's the Saga Legends Saga Collection Boba Fett. So that's pretty cool. I like this sash on him. So I like him a lot. Next is an Episode 3 Obi-Wan. Pretty cool. I know Septeria Avior has been waiting for me to do an Obi-Wan overview, so I will, because I've been waiting to get these Obi-Wan figures. Comes with a lightsaber. Let me just dump. Next is, now I already have a figure too, but I like the cloak on him. and he is one of my favorite characters. So I might just leave him like this. It is Palpatine or Darth Sidious. Palpatine to me. As I said, I already have him, but I don't mind having another one actually in this cloak as Darth Sidious or whatever with the hood on. That's cool. Next is again, I have a few of these figures already, but that's okay. It's Newt Gunray. I mean, I don't mind keeping him. I already have him, so if anyone would need him, I don't mind trading him either. So that's cool. Then, another Obi-Wan, I need this one because I needed this one because Episode 2 is my favorite Star Wars movie. So I'm trying to get all the Episode 2 figures. He comes with a pretty cool staff. Or spear. So there is Obi-Wan. So I'll do the overview soon. This is pretty cool. I don't think I have this Luke Skywalker yet. He looks different. I think I have the same mold, but mine looks different than... This one looks different than the one I have, so I think it may be a different figure. Not sure, but I like him. Luke Skywalker. His lightsaber. Now, looks like in this baggie, it's two of the same figures. I think I already have one of these. So, if not, I'll keep one, but it's Anakin Skywalker. I would be willing to trade one. So, because I think I'm not sure I already have him. But if not, I'm probably only gonna need one. So that's cool. Oh my gosh. Okay, the last few figures. Gosh. I like how you baggage all of them. That's pretty neat. Okay. I think I'm just getting everything out, so I don't have to get out again. Next figure is a Lando figure in his different uniform. Actually, I only have the Power of the Force and Vintage Lando. I don't have any Lando from Episode 6, so it's good to get one finally. I mean, it's probably not the best. It looked fine to me, but probably it's not the most updated Lando, but I pretty much only needed one, so this is cool to have. I think he might be from the Saga Collection, not sure. He comes with his staff, or spear. Next figure is this Anakin, which I'm not sure what he's from. Honestly, I think he came on a vehicle, I'm not sure, but he's Episode 2, so I would need him sooner or later. I mean, he came with this, but I think this came with one of the Clone Wars Anakins, I'm not sure. I think I've seen it in a package or something, so that's pretty cool. So that's this Anakin. This Darth Vader, I already have two of. I have the original release and the second release, and it's the Saga Collection, Saga Blue Line / Movie Heroes Line. So if you're looking for him, I would be willing to trade him. So if not, and this figure I actually really looking for because I like the look of it, and it's the Emperor's Wrath Darth Vader. He looks cool. I like his cape. I prefer plastic capes over soft goods capes sometimes. His lightsaber. His force file. And then the last Star Wars figure, which I think it is a vintage kind of one, which I definitely will be keeping this one. I forget his name, but I think it's one of the harder to find ones. So this will go great. I think he's from episode 6, so I'm really happy to have him. So thank you. Okay, everyone, sorry I had to pause the video because I was running out of camera memory. We only have a few more items here, and the next two figures are not Star Wars related. They are actually from the movie The Hobbit, and this is Gandalf. Tell you the truth, I haven't seen The Hobbit yet. I want to. I am a huge Lord of the Rings fan. So, and I want to see it because one of my favorite actresses is in it, of Angeline Lilly. I think she plays an elf. I like her a lot in Lost, so I want to see it. The show Lost. But I know who Gandalf is, so, so pretty much a Lord of the Rings figure to me, but I think he's pretty cool. He comes with his staff, sword, hat. So, that's cool. This one's also from The Hobbit, I believe. Again, haven't seen the movie, so don't know who he is. But he's pretty cool. He comes with a little knife, a sword. So that's cool. Then next are these, I already took them out of the bags, 30th anniversary collection coins. And he's given quite a lot, so I'll just go through these. The first one is Pax Bonk Inc. Bonks. I'm not sure how to pronounce his name. He is the same species as Greedo. He's pretty cool. Next is Star Wars Episode 1. I like this one. Next is an Airborne Trooper. Most of these have the same back. Next is a Galactic Marine. Yeah, same back. Next is a Lava Miner. Pretty cool. Next is, actually one that I needed. I already have a figure, but I lost this, and it's the Padme Amidala coin. And so that will go great with my Padme collection. I like this one a lot. Next is a Snowtrooper. Next is a Stormtrooper. Next is a Rebel Soldier. Next is Boba Fett, which will go pretty good next to the Boba Fett figure. And lastly is a Naboo Soldier, which I actually really like. So a big shout out to Sci-Fi. Thank you so much for having the contest. I hope you get many, many more subscribers. Please subscribe to his channel, and also subscribe to my channel, and I hope you all are having a great weekend. Please subscribe to my channel as well, and may the force be with you. Bye.